Breaking news right now, a crash involving a pedestrian is tying up traffic along Hillsborough Avenue in Tampa during the evening rush hour. This is video we just got back from the scene near Nebraska Avenue. We're working to find out more about the person who was hit and their condition.